So Sergeant Jackson died in a nuclear explosion. Tons of Marines died that day. And now we're in a flashback to Lieutenant Price and Captain McMillan to try to assassinate Imran Zakiev. So apparently he's still alive. Price didn't get the job done, and we're going to figure out why. I know the quality dropped in between the first video and this one, so I do apologize for that. I'm going to try to get that figured out. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy, and I'll get this started.
The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the body's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account. Okay, I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran Zakiev. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in wind speed and direction. Ah, where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot. Target down. I think you blew off his arm. Shock and blood loss will take care of the rest. Shut that onto us. Take out that helicopter. It'll buy us some time. Great shot, Lieutenant. Now let's go. They'll be searching for us. It's time to move! We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead. Alpha 6, we have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Big Bird is en route. ETA 20 minutes. Don't be late. We're stretching our fuel as it is. Out. Stand by. Quick, plant the claymore by the door up ahead. Got one! Ah!
way. Quick, plant the claymore by the door up ahead. Looks like we're in the clear. We should get moving. Head to that apartment. We'll try to lose them in there. More of them moving in from the south. Is on the other side of that building. Are you daft? Stay out of the radioactive areas.
Thank you. More coming from the north.
Alpha 6, this is Big Bird, standing by for your signal, over.
Our helicopter is standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. A bit farther to the north. This'll be fine. Take the rest of my claymores. Now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. Find a good spot to snipe from and go broad. Activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Tango's inside. Let them get closer. Stand by to engage. Open fire.
One. down. Got another.
ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. We'll be corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakayev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all Assad.
Or what's left of him.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Ignore that load of bollocks. Their counterattack is imminent. Spread out and cover the southern approach. Sir, they're slowly coming up the hill. Just say when. West. can't get in our position with mortars. It's time to fall back. Right, go. Get for the minigun and cover the western flank. Go. Two, falling back. Three, on the move. Three here. Two's in the far eastern building. We've got the eastern road locked down.
Okay, that was hard. That was very hard. Like I said, I'm not sure what's happening to the quality here. I gotta check with my OBS. I have literally double checked everything, but that mission was freaking insane, and I know it was lagging for y'all, but I'll keep looking at it and enjoy the rest of the video.
This is Falcon 1 standing by to provide close air support. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Griffin 2-7. We've just crossed the Azerbaijani airspace. ETA is 4 minutes.
Roger, stand by for airstrike.
Bravo 6, the LZ is still alive. We cannot land at the farm. I repeat, we cannot land at the farm. We're picking up SAM sites all over these mountains.
Oh, that's just...
Bravo 6, we're getting a lot of enemy radar signatures. We'll try to land closer.
taking a piss! We've just busted our asses to get to this LZ, and now they want us to go all the way back down! Forget it, guys! We've got to get to the new LZ at the bottom of the hill! Now! So, take point! Go!
Stand by for airstrike.
Bravo 6, be advised, we are almost there, but we're low on fuel. You guys have 3 minutes before we
landing zone!
Stand by for airstrike.
One minute to bingo fuel. Get to the bottom of the hill!
Target confirmed. Stand by for airstrike.
That bastard. Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran's a curve, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Zakaev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
This is the best way in. The vehicle checkpoint is ahead.
No bad, Kamarov. This'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. You're cleared to engage the guard station. Out.
So, get on that dumpster and prepare to take out the guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me. So, take them out now. Go loud.
Thank you.
Let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakayev's son. We don't have much time, so get to it.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here, because you look nothing like a Russian.
I have a visual on a target in the third vehicle, and I'm walking by it right now.
Copy that. All teams stand by. The target is in the Jeep in front of the BMP.
We need to take him alive, so watch your fire.
Stand by. Stand by. Smoke him.
This area is crawling with hostile forces, over. team, do you have a visual on the target, over?
Affirmative. Target spotted entering five-story building. Five-story building.
One in his leg, sir.
No, he can't risk it. Hold your fire. So, take his weapon and restrain him. Drop it!
No! Shit. Kid's got some issues.
Base plate, this is Bravo 6. Zakaev's son's dead. We're coming up.
Oh, bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood. On their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go!
Regroup on me.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Contact front. Enemy vehicle. Tango down. Move. Point through that basement door. We go room to room from there. Keep it quiet. Move out. Good night. Room clear. This floor is clear. Move up to the second. Thank you.
to the next house. Keep it quiet. So, go take a look.
Floor clear. Proceed upstairs.
No. Why don't you save yourself the trouble? Simply answer my question. How many others are there?
Briggs, 678.
Who is your commanding officer?
It's gonna get real busy around here soon. If I was you, I'd get my ass out of here.
Yura, где находка?
Looks like this is the place. Get ready to breach. Go, go, go. All clear.
So, cut Griggs loose. Move.
Damn time. I'm starting to think you guys are gonna leave me behind.
All clear.
So, cut Griggs loose. Move.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your arse had all the C4. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, Team 1. We got Griggs, and we're coming out of Building 2. We need to knock out that tower so the advanced teams can breach the electrified perimeter. Enemy helicopters. Move.
Charlie 6, what's your status? Over.
Team 2 in position at the perimeter. Waiting on you to kill the power. Over.
Roger. So, plant the charges. Go.
Charges set. Everyone get clear.
So, do it. Down and the power's out. 20 seconds.
Roger. We're breaching the perimeter. Stand by.
Backup power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay. We're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out. Get that fence open.
Take Soap and the rest and scout through this base. Griggs and I will look for an alternate route.
Contacts west of us.
Enemy RPGs on the rooftops!
Hostile neutralized. Enemy troops to the southwest. Cover me. All clear. Cover me.
Man down.
contact southeast of us. Man down.
Heads up! Watch those RPGs on the rooftops!
Enemy troops at southwest.
Heads up! Watch those RPGs on the rooftops!
Changing mag. Man down.
Bravo 6, be advised. Trucks packed with shooters are headed your way. Enemy infantry to the northwest. Target down. I'm out. Reloading. Give me some covering fire. Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2, coming out of the tree line to the south.
Hold your fire. It's one of the American sniper teams.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
Bravo 6, we're still working with the Russians to get the launch codes. We should have them shortly. Keep moving. Out.
Go, go, go!
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2 is now in position. We'll give you sniper cover and recon from where we are, over.
Six, this is command. Give me a sit rep. Over.
We're inside the perimeter. Approaching the gates of the silos.
Go right!
to take out the armor from long range!
Team 2, target down.
Delta 6, we're right above you in the vents. Watch your fire.
Copy that, sir. Captain Price, 2 Yankee 6 reporting in. We're meeting with heavy resistance in the south wing. They've locked down our access point over here, over.
Roger, Yankee 6. Regroup with Team 2 and help them gain control of base security. Over.
Roger that, sir. We're pulling back to regroup with Team 2. Yankee 6 out.
Captain Price, we're sending your team the abort codes you'll need to auto-destruct the missiles in flight. You have 11 minutes before those missiles reach the eastern seaboard. Over.
Copy that.
This is Gaz. We're taking control of base security. What's your status? Over.
Gaz, we're in position. Open the outer door to launch control.
Roger. We're on it. Stand by. Almost there.
Got it. Doors coming online now.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Guys, can't you make it open faster?
Negative, sir. But you can try pulling it if it makes you feel better.
Cheeky bastard. Over.
Team 3 in position at the southeast side of the large control room. Standing by. Are you at the firewall? Over.
Affirmative. Preparing to breach. Soap, plant the explosives. Go.
Six, all warheads have been confirmed destroyed in flight. We got a ton of debris, but most of it's landing in the ocean.
Sir, take the security feed. It's the can. He's taking off.
Captain Price, this is Dan at the security station. They came in by trucks. I'm thinking we can use all of these to get the hell out of here. I'm sending you the coordinates to the vehicle depot.
Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot. Al, everyone follow me. Let's go!
All teams, this is Command. Recommend you exfil from the area immediately. Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now!
We got company! Enemy reinforcements moving in!
Stand by.
You know, sir, I wouldn't mind getting a shot at Takeoff.
Yeah, well, get in line, mate. If he didn't find us first.
primary exfil point has been compromised. Proceed to secondary extraction south of bridge. Enemy presence? Substantial.
It's just too hot, man. But room temperature? Please, a beer should be ice cold.
A lager, maybe. Or a glass of water like you drink. But a pint of stout.
I'm gonna have to school y'all both when we get back stateside.
Yeah, well, either way, we're stopping in London first. And I'm buying.
Well, at least the world didn't end. Hit it.
Forces in the area may be able to assist, but we cannot confirm at this time. Base played out.
Send
все в общине! Заберите его отсюда! Быстро, давай! Мы должны доставить его в госпиталь немедленно!
Russia. Although world leaders were quick to denounce the action, Russian officials maintained that the missile tests fell well within established UN protocols. No comment was received from the ultra-nationalist party, where rumors of a possible leadership struggle have just begun to surface. In other news, the search for a ship lost in the Bering Strait due to a major storm has been called off.
Calibrate item, the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Set scan range.
Yeah, roger that.
Clear to engage all of those. Copy. Smoke them.
Hot off the heels of Call of Duty 2, the Infinity War team has been developing Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. We're making a more sophisticated, deeper Call of Duty experience. Variety is the next big thing for us. We're going deep and we're going hard. And we're going hard.
The weak man may be careful not to soil himself when he plays this game.
Mind in time, you'll find my lines combine and twine, underline, rhyme divine. No hind, you go against me 249, lift you swiftly. Front lines in it with me, think I'm lying, come and get me hot. So
guys, I just have a little Easter egg for you. If you wait till the very end and you play through this like little bonus mission, you'll have a picture of Captain Price, Gaz, I believe that's Staff Sergeant Griggs, and that is Lieutenant Vasquez. Sadly, all three of them are dead except for Captain Price. So the other three have been killed in action.